Let's pray. Miss Grace will choose Hazel to lead the prayer, please.
Are you ready, friend?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
For the beautiful morning.
For the beautiful morning.
We want to study CP. Bless us, please.
Bless us, please.
Amen.
Amen. Yes, thank you, Hazel. All right, friends. Do you know this one? Personal health choices. Wait. Reloading, yeah. Bentar. Oke. Do you choose to be healthy or to be sick?
Healthy.
Oke, halamannya halaman 3, tapi nanti ya. Chris jelasin dulu materinya, nanti baru dibuka bukunya. Halaman 3, page 3. Yes. So healthy is very important, yeah. Because when we are healthy, we can do anything. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Now, why you will not grow up to be a smoker? Because it is bad for your health. It disturbs others, right? It will spend my money.
It will spend my money.
Yes, it can cause cancer. Yeah, okay. So smoker is not good, yeah? Because yes. Yeah, it what is it? It gives bad effect for our health, for our body. So it is better for not smoking. Okay. Now, what kind of food? That was it. Good for our body, or the food that should we eat? Of course, we should eat healthy food. Yeah, like vegetables and fruits. Do you eat vegetables and fruits every day?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, that's good for our body. And we can also eat fish, yeah, rice. What else?
Fish.
Meat, yeah, daging, yeah. Okay. Egg. That's about food. Now we also should do exercise. For example, swimming, playing football, cycling, playing badminton, or gym. Or we can run, yeah. So we have to do the exercise also. At home, do you do exercise?
Yes.
Cycling? Or running?
Badminton.
Oh yeah, okay.
I play this.
All right, yes.
Badminton, miss. Kapan senam?
Okay, yes.
Senam, miss.
All right. Now we have also health products. Yeah. These are just examples. Hanya contoh ya. So to keep our body clean, to keep our body healthy, we have to use health products like hand wash. Yeah, before eating, we should wash our hands, and then shampoo for our hair, toothpaste for our teeth, soap for our body, sunscreen. It is needed for our skin. Yeah. When we, for example, go outside and then it is very hot, you can apply sunscreen. Vitamin. Do you consume vitamin? Minum vitamin enggak, teman-teman?
No.
Okay, yes. Yeah. Good. And then when we are not in a good condition, kalau pas badannya nggak enak atau kurang sehat, we should consume medicine. Ya. Yeah. Obat. Oke, okay. Yes. Okay. Now you may open the book. Page 3.
Ya, aku buka tadi.
Oke. Okay. Yes. All right. Okay. Number one, I will choose Renzo to read number one. Renzo, would you please read number one?
Okay. It's present to explain why you will not grow up to be a smoker. I won't smoke because it's not healthy.
Page three, Kevin.
Finish.
Yeah. Okay, yes. I won't smoke because of what, Renzo?
It's not healthy.
Okay, it's not healthy. Yes. Okay. So you may write your answer here. It's not. Yes. Healthy. What else? Apalagi tadi?
Yes. Medication.
Okay, it causes cancer. What else? It spends our money, ya kan?
Iya, miss.
Ya, yeah. Apalagi?
Jambar rokok itu loh, miss, ngeri, miss. Biasanya, miss. Ada kayak yang
satu aja ya, friends. You write on the one. Yes.
Sudah. Miss.
Siapa yang ada Zoom itu, miss? Zoom up itu,
oh,
miss.
Oh, itu siapa ya? Itu juga nggak bisa ini.
Biasanya ada yang ngomong, ada yang
duduk sebelahnya, miss. So you choose.
Hello, miss.
Okay, you choose one only. What is it?
Miss, aku boleh dua enggak, miss?
Okay, yes. Yeah, based on your opinion. Jadi menurut kalian, jangan menurut Miss Grace ya. Tadi kan udah banyak nih. Menurut kalian, aku enggak akan merokok. Kenapa? Karena
satu lagi, miss, yang bikin aku enggak mau merokok, miss.
Belum, miss.
Aku udah bisa. Rokoknya itu kayak ada gambar organ tubuh yang kayak gosong itu loh, miss. Terus digiri.
Sorry, habit.
Oh, ini udah investasi money.
Yeah, so you may write based on your own opinion. Jadi nulisnya sesuai dengan opini kalian masing-masing.
Apa sih? Nah.
You're welcome. Okay, number two ya. Akila Cantika, would you please read?
Write goals to show how you will make the right health
choices. Okay, choices. Yeah. Okay, so you write here. Foods I eat. Harus apa? Tadi. Ya, kamu bisa tulis. I
eat vegetables and food.
Okay, I eat apa tadi?
Rice and meat.
Okay. For example, so you write it by yourself. Tulis sendiri. Exercise I do, of course, everyone has different choice. Setiap kita punya pilihan yang beda-beda. So you write here. I
sebenarnya, Miss, aku translate dulu, Miss.
I ride a bike. Okay. Maksudnya ini biar kita punya pilihan yang tepat tentang kesehatan. Okay.
You can follow me.
Okay, you can write more than one. Boleh ditulis lebih dari satu. Number three, Bell Abel, would you please read number three, Bell?
Yummy.
Number three.
Draw pictures of some health products you like to use.
Okay, so you draw the pictures some health products you like to use. Jadi kalian gambar produk-produk kesehatan yang kalian gunakan.
Minimal berapa, Miss?
Minimal dua ya.
Oke, Miss.
Minimal dua, oke.
Sudah.
Oke. Boleh ditulis itunya, mereknya di situ boleh. Oke, got it? Sudah jelas ya nomor tiga ini? Oke, let's move to number four. Yes. Number four, you will finish the sentences. Okay. These are the choices. Ini pilihannya nih. Okay. Ada health, ada right, foods, products, body, and exercise. Miss Grace has already given the first letter. Miss Grace sudah kasih clue-nya itu, first letter-nya ya. So you can do it by yourself. Health, kesehatan, right, benar, food, makanan, produk ya. Badan, exercise, olahraga. Okay, so to make it our body healthy, yeah, we have to choose the right choice, yeah, about our health. It's easy, right?
Yes.
Yeah, yes. All right. So you can send it to Miss Grisling later, yeah?
Miss.
Yes.
Dikirim, Miss.
Iya, dikirim dong.
Udah, gampang banget, Miss.
Gampang banget. Oke. Okay.
Di depan udah ada, Miss.
Iya.
Pesan depannya.
Iya, betul sekali. Iya. Oke. Oke. Any questions for today's topic?
Ada, no, Miss. No. Ada, okay. Miss.
Ada siapa ini tadi yang mau tanya?
Ina.
Oh, Ina, Ina. Yes, Ina.
Yang nomor satu itu kan tulisannya.
Miss Chris kurang jelas, Ina. Coba agak diterasin suaranya.
Satu itu kan aku nulisnya itu satu sama kan kuyung cancer. Nah, aku nulisnya.
Ya, yeah, it's okay. You may, boleh. Boleh dua. Oke, okay. Any more questions?
Nih.
Yes.
Connectingku putus-putus nih.
Oke, okay. Maybe you can watch the recording ya. Nanti bisa dilihat recordingnya ya. Coba sebentar Miss Chris ini. Oke. Ini tadi ya. Tadi siapa yang tanya? Cesia bukan? Oke. So you will submit this to the link number 1 until 4. Friends, do you think sleep late good for your healthy?
Yeah.
Sleep late. Late of sleep late.
Oh.
Sleep late. Is it good for your healthy?
No.
Therefore, you should sleep on time, at least how many hours? Jam tidurnya kita itu normalnya berapa jam? 8 hours. Do you think when we eat junk food very often is good for our body?
No.
Do you know junk food?
No.
Junk food like pizza. Apa lagi?
Burger itu loh, Miss.
Oh, burger. Terus apa lagi? Noodles, ya kan? Noodles itu juga. Kalau keseringan, it's not good for our body, right? Yeah, therefore, we should be careful. Maka dari itu kita harus berhati-hati.
French fries.
Yes, French fries. Okay. Yeah.
Terus juga chicken, Miss.
Chicken. Iya, chicken.
Ayam.
Ya, boleh makan tapi harus diatur, oke? Okay? So you have to manage.
Sekali-sekali aja.
Ya, boleh. Sekali-sekali, tapi jangan keseringan ya. Because it's not good for our body. Besok kan udah tua itu loh, friends. Baru kerasa sakitnya. Makanya, so now we know what is the best for our health, so we have to choose the right toy. Okay. I think Miss Chris will stop this.
Miss Tati, aku keputus Miss. Putus pas. Okay. Nomor 3, Miss.
Oh, yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Miss Chris has already recorded. Okay. Okay, if no questions, thank you very much. No. Yeah, no, for today. No. Yeah, no. After this. PA itu jam berapa? 9 ya? PA jam 9, BTK jam 10. Ya, BTK jam
10. Masih lama dong, Miss.
Oh, enggak apa-apa. Apa, bisa sambil belajar yang lainnya.
Oke.
Okay. Yes.
Oke.
Okay. Oh ya, yeah, friends. Don't forget to join the independence competition ya. Jangan lupa.
Aku masih bingung, Miss. Pilih apa, Miss?
Iya, enggak apa-apa. Yang penting cari.
Apa?
Terserah. Yang mau. Picture boleh. Terus apa? Drawing a mask boleh. Singing boleh. Miss, aku nyanyi, tapi apa dipakein iringan di YouTube? Boleh. Miss, aku mau gambar masker? Boleh. Mau hias masker? Boleh. At least one. Yang penting
gambar satu. Gambar masker itu di gambar Indonesia juga, Miss.
Ya, terserah. Ya, pokoknya gambar masker sebagus mungkin. Kalian bisa lihat-lihat di internet. Tapi gambarnya ya, manual.
Aku sukanya gambar, Miss.
Iya.
Miss, take picture boleh?
Boleh, take picture boleh. Ini siapa yang tanya? Ada tugas enggak? Ini tugasnya yang dikirim ini tadi loh, C. Nah, halaman 3. Page 3. Iya kan? Yang dikirim hanya itu. Enggak ada tugas lainnya. Tapi nanti nggak tahu ya BTK sama PA sama tema belum, Miss Chris belum ya.
Kadang BTK itu Miss Chris ngapalin, Miss.
Belum ngecek. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, friends, thank you for today. Have a nice weekend ya. Wah, kita sudah nggak kerasa di akhir pekan. Oke, thank you. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Yes. Bye. Yeah. Goodbye.
Bye.
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 Bye. Goodbye, Abel.
Bye.
Bye. Kevin masih ngantuk, Kev.
Enggak, Miss.
Oh, lah itu nguap kok.
Malam, Miss.
Api juga itu, Api. Oh, Hazel juga itu. Oke, okay, goodbye ya. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Boleh tidur lagi.
Bye.